Hey guys, I'm Bill Spadea. So a judge threw out the charges against All-American wide receiver, Rutgers wide receiver, Leonte Carroo. He was charged with simple assault for a scuffle that took place outside the Rutgers athletic department a few weeks back, and the judge dropped the case. Now, according to prosecutors, the Rutgers police, not very happy with this decision, but without a criminal case, without charges pending, I say it's time for Rutgers to let this kid get back on the field and play football. You know, you can only hold back so long, and your opinion about whether or not you think the kid was involved in something that he shouldn't have been, the scuffle outside, all that, good cause for discipline, but let him be disciplined as a member of the Rutgers football team. Let Leonte Carroo back on the field and start catching passes again. That's my New Jersey. What's yours? Let me know on Twitter at NJ1015 and at Bill Spadea. Remember, you can add me on Snapchat, username Bill Spadea, and let's continue the conversation on the web, NJ1015.com.